Okay. Nice way to start my second half. Somebody's already been here. Doors are open.
Yeah, the guy, the new guy.
Probably.
Maybe other guy. Maybe me.
Nope, Nico, we don't do me's. Right, I found an axe. Nice big well, but never any water in them. It's snowing.
Only outside.
What do you mean outside? In the game?
Yeah, go inside. Yeah, go inside from house or something. That's not snow.
Why does it have to be so difficult to find a bloody thread?
You know, the game know what you're looking for.
Very true, very true. Somebody's been thorough. So what good did you get from the airdrop?
That's top secret.
Okay.
That's why white ghillie pants, rubber gloves, anti-personnel mine, gas mask, and I'm old. Deagle 357.
Nice.
I have left 2 minutes. Well, very close.
What?
I'm driving like idiot. Oh my god. It's not my day. It's not my day this week.
And sugary canned drinks also give energy. Yay.
One T junction and I take the wrong way. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm turning the map off.
No!
You need to start learning.
No.
How many hours you have?
I don't know, 3,500, I don't know.
Well, you should know the...
Yeah, that's... I'm map. Old. Oh. Maybe a little bit Alzheimer, yeah.
I climb into a watchtower, all I see is slippers. Like, really?
Or better than nothing.
I have hiking boots.
No. Yeah. Take slippers, that's more modern, I think.
Not in the snow.
No? Okay.
Nice one, Puppet. Puppet came at me and jumped up and I shot it and then it kind of launched in the air for 20 meters. 30 meters.
Oh, man.
That was funny. Right. Eating grasshoppers, yay, food. But now you gotta watch, you can't eat too many in a row, otherwise you'll throw them all up. That's nice.
What's nice?
Shooting a one puppet whilst another one quietly comes from behind. No thread.
Yeah. What? Upgraded my car.
Ooh. Found the fourth wheel.
No.
Okay.
Body armor.
Ooh, body armor.
Complete.
Ooh. Volkswagen?
No. Leica.
Leica. You starting to like Leica too?
Yeah, Leica's nice. Where can I sell the olives?
You can sell the olives at the saloon, but you don't get any money, all you get is fame.
No money?
Nope, zero money, but you get fame.
I don't need fame.
3 arrows into one puppet. What a bastard. Damn, this game is beautiful. Carry on in the snow area. Harder. Right?
Mm.
Because in the warmer climates, you can find mushrooms, whatever, more animals.
That's true, yeah.
Nice amount of puppets always spawning in.
One thing we have next time to do. We have to do begin starting gardening, or what's the name? Make a garden and...
Yeah. True. I killed 3 puppets, and there's another 3 to kill. 4.
Oh, you're faster than me.
Always. Remember, you're old.
No, that's not every time the best when you're too quick.
Okay.
Not every time.
Oh, wow. I'm liking the puppets in the wild. I think I've got it correct now. So I killed 4, there's 3 there. It's more there. Nice. Very nice. Like 10 puppets. Oh, another watchtower. Funnily enough, I haven't seen any animals in the snow area yet. I did hear a wolf before, but couldn't see it. Oh, come on. Everybody wants stronger puppets until they can't handle them.
Well, then make it stronger.
Until they go on the PV side of things and say, I'm dying. Found an apple. Finally, something to eat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, why not a little bit more damage?
Yeah. I mean, vanilla ones are a little bit too weak.
Yeah.
And I don't want to increase the numbers beyond the recommended. So the other option to keep lag down is to increase the damage. Yeah.
Huh. I'm adding feathers to me, arrows. It's really nice just going out in the woods and exploring on foot. I really get it why you do it sometimes, Nico. Take a sniper rifle and just go for a stroll.
Yeah, but we in the base, we have enough and what to eat.
Yeah.
Right, I'll do a test. I'll let the puppet hit me, see how much damage I get.
Okay.
Really, no armor or anything. Come on, bad boy. Ooh.
Nice one. What's going on? How much?
One hit, 13%. Two hits, 27%.
Mm-hmm.
So if I bump it another notch, it's gonna be good. Gonna be ouch.
Oh, my family comes back.
Does that mean you're going away now?
No. Maybe stop talking for next minutes.
Okay. No problem.
Maybe.
I found thread.
Yeah, I lose.
Finally. Right, now I need to make it so that I don't use the metal needles that I found.
Ooh.
Yeah, I found 2 metal needles. Can you believe that? 2?
Not bad. That's not so often. Is that the right English? Not too often? No.
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, nice.
I think so.
Yeah.
If I'm right, I should go south. I should get to Charlie 2 bunker. Food! I found food! Bow and arrows versus boar. Can I get it?
Oh, I'm back.
Welcome back.
I'll have a little bit changed our base. You have to look up that is okay or not later. Oh, listen, wolf. You need a wolf?
No, I'm good. Well, in the base, yeah, we need probably an animal body. Shoot one dragon. Make a food locker downstairs, maybe.
We have food in the locker. Much. Ah. Yeah, salt a little bit.
Yeah, we should only salt when we need to.
Yeah, genau. Paranoia is every time good.
Well, I got my boar with just bow and arrows. I have food for days now. Food for days. Meat!
Not bad.
Nice one. I can use absinthe to make sausages. Doesn't make any sense, but hey.
Oh, a nice one. Five minutes.
Lovely puppets, lovely, just lovely.
So I'm back. That looks nice.
Yeah, sausage skewer is awesome. Gives 850 energy eating one.
Ooh, yeah, that's that. Yeah, the Dodge said this before, huh? That's
it's the absinthe.
Is the absinthe working?
Yeah, it's the absinthe working.
So now English with absinthe.
Yeah.
I love it. Is it possible to build a well on the foundation? Yes.
Yes, but you need to destroy the old well first.
Yeah, I have it. Thank you. I sound can build. Not medium.
All right, yeah, well, needs medium. How far are you off?
Why?
You can carry some logs upstairs and upgrade the walls. Should go decent.
I cannot upgrading the walls.
Why not?
Not enough engineering, dude.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, that's my problem.
You have to come
home next time, dude.
Yeah.
Not driving around in the world.
I'm walking around.
Yeah, the same. Come home, please.
I'm alone. I just found the wolf wagon.
Nice one. Drive it to the trailer.
It has an engine and fuel and four wheels.
And the puppet's now stronger then, or? Next time I have to drink coffee and eat cakes.
You coffee and cake again.
Yeah, better than barbecue or not?
I think barbecue wins.
Yeah, I have yesterday barbecue and the day before and
too much barbecue, man.
Yeah. Second time the wolf came here, why?
He knows it's how you're hungry. He just said coffee and cake.
Come to me, wolf. Maybe two wolves.
Even better.
Oh, better I take the gun in the hand, huh?
You can always try survival style, just take a bow and arrows.
Yeah. Oh yeah, two wolves. One wolf is dying outside.
Wow. I keep collecting my arrows yet. From 9 I have only 5 left.
Oh. Yeah.
Not cool. 1800 energy, I'm good. Healing, I'm good.
Okay, Bert, I'm in 15 minutes back.
Okay, cool.
And then we see us.
Yeah. Alright, now we have food, so next step is finding some guns and ammo. So we're gonna go into a bunker, just bow and arrows. Yeah, man. That will be in episode 3. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and come join the server. See you on the island.